This is our Prime Minister, Malcolm Turnbull.
Hello.
He's very rich. Like $200 million rich. Now you might be thinking, why are we even talking about this? Well, because it's fun. And Labour is. It all started yesterday with talk about a house.
An impressive five-storey homestead. This isn't any ordinary house. This is a house in the Cayman Islands.
What in God's holy name are you blathering about?
Sam's point is that this house, or rather building, is the registered address of around 19,000 companies. And apparently, it's where some of Mao's cash is cached. So, according to Parliament records, Mao's invested in two hedge funds since July last year, both of which list their address as... Yeah. Now, that building raises eyebrows, the most notable of which belong to, arguably, the world's most powerful man.
We've got a building in the Cayman Islands that supposedly houses 12,000 corporations. That's either the biggest building or the biggest tax scam.
And welcome back to Is It a Building or a Tax Scam? First up, Jan Fran, is it a building or a tax scam?
Building?
Oh, I'm sorry, Jan. The correct answer was, there's nothing to see here. Move along. It's completely legal. Shut up. What an idiot.
Now, that's true. Having money in the Cayman Islands is not illegal. The reason companies register there is because the British Territory has a 0% tax rate. And they're companies, so they're going to try and pay as little tax as possible. Now, that doesn't make it right, but it's sus, especially given that the coalition is pushing for rich business owners to not have to declare how much tax they pay. So, naturally, the questions arose during question time.
I just want to make this very clear. My wife's inability
to understand...
quite remarkable.
This is probably the key bit, though.
When I became a minister, all of my investments were approved under the Ministerial Code of Conduct.
That and the fact that another leader's money may have found its way to the Caribbean colony.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't divulge information about that customer's secret illegal account.
It's this guy.
Yes, one William Shorten has money in super funds which invest in some companies incorporated in the Caymans.
Shit, boy.
Let me sum it up for you.
Oh, hi, Malcolm. You have money in the Cayman Islands. So do you.
That's it. Labour's just trying to make him look bad because he's rich and polling well.